Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having seafood boil. I have a lot of crawfish in here because Aiden liked crawfish so much, so that's why we have a lot. I have mussel, I have one king crab, I got corn, I got sausage, I have potato. Yeah, I have potato. So yeah, this is what we're having for today. Of course, I have rice, and this is the sauce. This is my Cajun sauce, by the way. I wanted to try a Beloved's sauce. So let me know if you guys want to see me do that. I would be up doing it. I would really like to do comparison of the Cajun sauce versus her sauce. So yeah, that would be so interesting. So let's get started. I'm going to start with, mussel. Okay. Put some onion there, and it's hot. Okay. You can never go wrong with that. So good. Check out the link of this down below to get free shipping. It's totally worth it to buy for sure. One more. Still so hot. The potato. So hot. Sausage. I feel like I had to move this. This is a smoked sausage, spicy smoked sausage. This is so good. Huge crawfish. I'm so lucky I'm able to get this big crawfish. I gotta tell you though, I like to eat the butter around the head. That's why I don't really eat it in front of the camera because it takes a long time. A very long time. Hmm. So good. This is so good. So good. Am I hungry or what? Wow.
For me, the best seafood for that butter sauce is always the mussel. That's just for me. I don't know, for some reason, I really like it. I really complement it so well. Let's open this claw. I could get it. Oh no. Check that claw. That is pretty big for crawfish claw. And it's so good. I have to tell you though, soy sauce. You dip this in soy sauce is, oh my God, it's in different level. I prefer soy sauce in this, butter sauce in this, of course, corn, and the butter sauce and potato is so good in this butter sauce. Potato is more filling than the rice. Wow. I feel like I eat so fast, I'm very full already. Oh my God. Okay. Let me get one more thing because I feel like I can't really go without it. So let me get one more thing. I'll be right back. I got a sweet sauce and chili. Like, I really want to eat some crawfish, but I gotta have some soy sauce. That has an egg.
if you haven't had soy sauce in your crawfish, well, you're missing out. Truly are missing out. So good. So good. And one more thing. If you haven't checked out my website yet, my bag website yet, I don't know what you're doing, but you gotta go check it out. You just have to. You know, holidays approaching. It will give you some idea. This particular one has egg, but I'm gonna open the head. I'm not wasting this claw, man. Last time when I had it, I sat in there and ate the claw for dinner. Yuck. That's what I did. I like when there's egg in it. So, soy sauce, let's say put 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, just white vinegar, doesn't matter, any vinegar, and 1 chili if you like spicy. Oh my god, I'm telling you, your experience will change. You would love it. It's funny that every seafood goes really well in different sauces. Like I said, I love this with soy sauce, and I really, really love the mussel on the butter sauce. I love eating the head, but it just takes so long to eat. If you don't mind watching me for an hour, oh my god, I would totally will do it. I got time for this. When it comes to eating, I have a lot of time. A lot of time for it. That's funny. Some is hard to get.
particular man made me work. Okay. Oh, look at that. So weird when I do that and you can see my eye looking at it, so freaky. But I can't see the monitor if I don't do that though. Oh, this one got big egg. Okay. Oh my god, this thing's pokey. This thing is so pokey, it's not even funny. Okay. Oh, son of a... You wanna see the eggs? Look at the eggs. That's a lot of eggs. Oh man, that was good. Wow. I have another big one here. Oh, I don't know where it's at, but ooh, there you go. So annoying. I live like right in the main road. That's where so loud. From the cars to the airplane to you name it. Yummy eggs. Wow. Oh, I'm not joking, but Aiden, that kid can finish 3 pounds of crawfish. Of course, he just ate the tail, but yeah, 3 pounds, am I really? Last time when I had crawfish, I have so much left. I was thinking, oh my god, I have another whole mukbang out of this. And of course, after I eat, I have Aiden. Oh my lord. I'm a mess today. I'll have Aiden eat also my leftover. And good lord, he finished all the crawfish. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying that he
He's a good eater. He can do mukbang on his own with no problem. Oh well, this video is way too long already. As I said, I can eat, sit here and eat this for hours. I'll eat one more and I think this would be it. Most of them are, I gotta say, most of them got eggs. I like that. Okay. Me and Aiden will tackle it. But I have to end this video because it's not gonna be short. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I haven't done mukbang for a while. I'm so sorry. Okay, don't forget to check out my website. The link is down below already. So yeah, don't forget to check out my website and I will see you guys next time.